Phoenix police also tonight say that a man found dead inside of his home had signs of trauma. Officers found 62-year-old Thomas Ogden at his home near 32nd Street and Greenway in North Phoenix. Police say they were tipped off by a family member who called them after they did not hear from Ogden. Neighbors tell 12 News they were shaken to hear the news, but say that Ogden was friendly. Anyone with information is now urged to call Silent Witness.